on the popular website YouTube. There exists a- oh, fuck it. This bit's dead anyway. On with the show.
Quite an assortment we got here.
Looks like oh, he's just a big old thief. Day.
Yeah.
He sure is.
Is any of this stuff gonna get us closer to an ID?
Oh, he likes sunglasses.
There's a lot of sunglasses, jeez.
This is the circle thing where we gotta be
okay.
Exact about what we're gonna be checking out. So, alright, let's check the search screen first. We need a comic digest, a personal item, an illegal substance, and a ticket.
Okay, let's do this.
Well, let's look around a little bit first. Oh, wait, no! Okay, I didn't...
Wait, how do I... Oh.
There we go. Just mouse over, I guess. I guess that's our comic digest right there. A Marvin the Martian comic?
Check it out. Little Gloomy Comics Digest.
Oh, I love it!
What's the resale value on that, do you think?
There you go.
Okay.
What's in that tin right there? Right there. Nope, not...
This?
No.
No, this?
That looks like a baked potato.
That?
Yeah. But it's like gold wrapped, or maybe it's like one of those... Well, anyway, just circle that thing right there.
What's playing on the disc, man? Ricky Martin.
No way!
Oh, this is 2000 after all!
Oh, shit. Wait, what are we looking for again? A ticket, I know that. Oh, I can go over more.
What's in that coin purse?
Change purse. Oh, there's some 20s in here. Somebody had a sad New Year's Eve.
Oh my god. Just a couple 20s?
Not when you got 20s.
To the purse.
And much handbag. Deborah would kill for one of these. Not that she's ever gonna get one on my salary.
Wait, what's that right there? Behind the purple can.
Oh. Top of the world ticket.
Yeah!
Time stamped 2 o'clock on the 25th.
So his mom took him to the top of the World Trade Center for Christmas?
Nice place to go.
Or maybe he took himself up so he could collect his own Christmas presents from all the tourists while they were busy gawking out the window.
You're a cynic, Curtis, but you're probably right.
All right, so...
Oh,
I guess we gotta get that picture then.
Wonder Woman, where are you?
If the kid drew that, he's pretty good.
Wonder Woman!
A superhero? He could at least learn how to spell Wonder Woman.
Why would you want to be Wonder Woman, though?
An illegal substance? What's this? What is this?
It looks like... That could be just a big fat doobie for all we know.
Pastrami on Rye.
Oh, shit.
I recognize this sticker.
Freaking
those are from
sandwich.
That deli on 45th and Broadway.
But that looks like a shittily rolled joint.
Giles Breton's passion.
Oh, wait, maybe
no,
it's...
what's behind
it's
that?
Don't even want to take a
it looks like rock cocaine or something. Yeah, there we go. A packet of marshmallows.
Look at this, look at this.
Like, it's you missed it? Why'd you put the perfume in front of it then?
I think it's methamphetamine.
Times have changed.
Even worse.
Think the kid smoked it?
More likely he was transporting it for somebody.
Yeah, that's even worse.
Oh, no.
Hey, what's that?
Something I didn't have to find.
Voucher for a free lunch at the 9th Avenue Community Center.
Fucking A. And I guess there is a silver lining to this child death after
Good
all.
Shepherd. Turn it over.
Bingo.
Oh, there's Bingo too.
Bauer.
Oh, his name.
I thought that said Aaron Carter for a second.
Excellent work!
Alright! That's like the best we've ever done with one of those, I think.
Oh yeah?
We always suck at those. That went pretty well.
Good Shepherd.
We always suck
name
because...
Name sounds familiar.
Yeah.
Catholic agency?
Well, we're already in better hands right because now. You're controlling the mouse.
This is Detective Ray Curtis of the 27th Precinct. I've got some information about someone, a minor.
God, his eyes are going up in his head.
Name's Aaron.
It's like, here we go.
Yes.
Gotta report the dead kid.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
That's that guy.
50 years
of
doing police work. You think we would have figured out something better than this, you know?
He's the director down there. Wrote that book that made a big splash last spring. The Empty High Chair.
Sure. I've seen him
Empty High Chair?
He's always going on about.
About how the child welfare system
it's neo-cubist trash.
Needs
Don't
to
even
be reformed
bother with
from the
it.
Top down. His agency's been getting tons of good press.
And we'll need the boy's case file as well. Thanks a lot.
Oop. Just saw something for a second.
Kid lived with his mother. Caseworker said she could arrange a meeting at the agency in 3 hours.
Oh, this ought to be pleasant.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy. I gotta tell we're gonna have to punch somebody in the face. It's still a Wednesday? It's still Hasn't been a day yet.
That's Aaron, all right.
Huh.
You're the caseworker?
From the start.
Who are they?
This is Detective Briscoe.
Oh, she looks
Detective
gone.
Curtis.
Cops? You didn't tell me there was going to be
Who's
cops
Who's that
yet?
Horrible lady Sit in down. That orphanage
oh
over at Rifton?
Oh, my God.
Do you know who I'm talking about?
Yeah, I don't remember her name, though.
Oh, man, I'm going to have to put it here or something.
But no, he was probably transporting
there's no
those drugs for her.
Yeah, she looks like she's been I'm doing some hard-ass drugs for a long time. Look at them eyes.
Look at her teeth.
Look at those teeth. Look at the fact she's picking whatever that is on her cheek right there.
He's playing possum. He always does that. He makes believe.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Bauer. We found his body last night. Severe head.
She's totally a meth addict.
She doesn't even realize.
Give me a break, okay? Where is Aaron?
You just need to
put back in City Youth Home. That place is a hellhole.
We're trying to figure out who did this to him. And we need you to answer some questions.
Yeah? Shoot.
Did you kill him?
Did you shoot up?
Let's do less.
Can you tell us when you last saw Aaron?
He was gone when
five
I woke
days
up.
Ago.
Oh, yeah, when I woke up 5 days ago.
I was sleeping late, so sue me, right?
Yeah.
Last night was New Year's Eve.
We know, but when did you see your son?
9 o'clock. That's his bedtime. I tucked him in.
Does this match the evidence? No, because he was like at 8:30 and all that, so
yeah.
No. Yeah! Who would have thought a meth head would be lying?
Gee.
Yeah, I think time of death is established. Yeah! Woo! Right!
Mrs. Bauer, Aaron was killed at 8.
I told you, that's just pretend.
Pretend?
What?
Do you play MMOs?
You say Aaron makes believe. What kind of things does he make believe?
All kinds of stuff. Stuff from the movies. He likes to pretend he's the Terminator.
I don't
so he'll be back.
Inquiries gonna get us.
Damn it. Backpack.
We found your son's backpack, and that's what led us to you.
Backpack.
Some items in it lead us to suspect that he was involved in criminal activities.
Bullshit. My Aaron's
anything that you might
boy.
Need,
he
I got
the
inside
type to
for
do
you.
Drugs.
Yeah.
I was making a Dora the Explorer drug reference, so what didn't match?
That he's not into drugs. He's not the type to do drugs.
So
Curtis didn't mention drugs.
Well, he didn't mention.
Coach to Aaron had already been arrested once.
He didn't mention drugs. I did, because I remembered that they had cocaine, but she remembers that they had cocaine, but I didn't say anything about cocaine, so yeah, Curtis didn't mention drugs. Elvis didn't do no drugs.
Woo!
Yeah! That's what happens when I passively pay attention.
We didn't say anything about drugs.
Yeah! No, you fucking didn't. I'm gonna beat you
Is
now!
Is there anyone who wished your son harm who might have beat him?
Oh, he's gonna get a beating, I tell you what. He knows damn well what comes of pulling stunts like this.
I'll kill him for dying!
He's gonna get it good.
Mrs. Bauer, did Aaron have any enemies?
Enemies? No! Just a kid.
Yeah, I guess it does. I mean, if he's a child, there's no way anybody could hate a child. All kids have enemies. Oh yeah, I was like on the FBI's most wanted list by the time I was 7. kids are dangerous. Never have them. All right, she's beaten Aaron in the past. So there you go.
Yeah.
Because you Bronx. Suck as a human and as a mom and even as
you
a meth head.
New York City cops at all. You're from Russell County.
Russell County.
What?
You bastard! You goddamn kidnappers ain't gonna get away with this! You're not taking him again! I'll kill you!
What's going on here?
Whoa, Rocky comes in from NCIS.
Whoa, whoa!
He's my baby!
You don't
my
have
baby.
To stand for this, Mrs. Bauer.
No!
Wait, that sounds like Lee! From The Walking Dead! Listen!
Probably is.
Well, we're going to, I guess. Here in a second.
Woohoo! Excellent work again!
We did good. We got all the bonus stars and everything, because we...
Heck yeah!
I guess we're not smart enough to outsmart a Russian gangster murderer, but we are smart enough to outsmart a meth head. So go us, I guess.
Stefan Montrose, General Director of Good Shepherd. Would you mind explaining what just happened at my office?
You just interfered with a murder investigation.
Oh, dear.
Is Jenna Bauer a suspect?
Jenna Bauer is the mother.
Oh, I see.
She is one bad mother, all right.
This agency was set up to serve the needs of at-risk families. Those whom the other agencies have abandoned to poverty and addiction.
I understand, but...
Do you? You've just come steamrolling in and hit one of my clients with about the most devastating news you can imagine. But instead of leaving her to her grief, you turn around and give her the third degree, like she was a common criminal. Not
well,
in my office,
she kind of is.
They got me there. I don't know why you're defending someone who beats her son regularly.
With the boy's case
no
history.
Doubt.
I can
and
answer your questions.
It's probably still on meth. No, yeah, I want to know what the hell this is.
What was Mrs. Bauer yelling about when you came in?
Something about us being from Russell County, come to take her kid.
Can't help you with that one. My knowledge of the Bowers only goes back 2 years.
Oh, yeah?
That's when they arrived in New York. Jenna was living on the street when
send
Shepherd first
some
interviewed.
Desk jockey
about
to
six
get
months
on
late.
That. Look into the history
the legal
of these
machine
two.
Machine had shunted the boy off to City Youth Home. We successfully fought to get mother and son back together. So you see, Jenna Bauer does have some cause for feeling less than friendly toward the police.
But it's mostly the meth. Is that story correspond to the evidence?
Well, I don't know, because I thought... Oh, no.
This guy's talking straight. I don't know if we can outsmart him as easily as we did her.
I don't know.
I don't know, man. He's talking straight. We gotta believe him now in some things.
On the evidence, I'm not so sure Mrs. Bauer should have had custody.
No shit.
Do you always blame the parent for their child's death, detective? Or only when the parent is poor?
No, now, when the parent is addled with drugs is when I start blaming them.
Yeah.
People like Jenna Bauer have had it hard enough in New York just getting by.
Okay, Dr. Montrose, tell me, how many blowjobs did she give you
like
for you to be on her side? Huh? How many? She can't pay with money, so she has to pay with either drugs or she has to pay with her body. And you don't look like a guy who's been doing meth. Mm. Yeah, I got plenty of questions. Yeah, there we go. That seemed like the right answer. All right! Yay!
She practically bragged that she beat the kid.
You're mistaken, detective. All of our clients are given intensive training in positive parenting.
Oh, God.
That wasn't positive on what she freaking said, though.
Positive parenting? That's like, please, don't
How
beat
exactly
your children.
Do you train
we
your
won't punish you if you do.
Parenting.
Just try not
Why
to.
Why do you ask? Are you looking to brush up on your skills?
I just want to know how the training process works.
Well, we've got a publication. Children Can't Be Beat. It serves as our course.
Oh, yeah?
What the fuck?
I'll prove that wrong!
Lessons and talk about their own experiences as parents.
This is all very fascinating, but shouldn't we be discussing the Bauer case?
I feel like her husband is Jack Bauer, and this is just one of the many women that he left behind when he was doing 24.
Oh, no.
Aaron was involved in some shady business. There were drugs in his backpack.
Crystal meth.
Yeah.
Is there any possibility that he or his mother...
No. Our clients don't abuse drugs.
Then why is there more drugs? Yeah, look at his mom.
A couple of reasons. One or two.
Montrose himself abuses drugs.
I'm starting to question that now. Alright, I'm gonna go with... Montrose has already said that many of his clients have been addicts. Because he did mention that. How could this be any different? Yeah! Caught you in your own lie!
Woo! None of them? You said yourself these are at-risk people.
Of course. Most have struggled with addictions of one sort or another. But each of our clients has made a commitment to turn his or her life around.
Yeah, right.
We've worked
so they never have any
about.
Slips? I highly doubt that.
You should always believe addicts. They are always the most honest people on this earth.
Yeah.
When's the last time the Bowers caseworker paid a visit, do you know?
Of course. Miss Schuyler filed a visitation report on Christmas Day.
We'll need to see the case file, of course.
I'm sorry, that's not possible.
This is
another
investigation, Dr. Montrose.
Yeah, we can get a warrant.
It's called a court order.
Sensitive material from several years ago, in another state. I assure you, nothing remotely relevant to the current tragedy.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I want you to contradict yourself. Yeah. He literally said that he knew nothing of the Bowers' life before he came to New York 2 years ago. So how do you know that, huh? How do you know that?
I thought you didn't know anything about the Bowers before they came to New York.
Nothing relevant, I meant. Am I a suspect now, too?
You're starting to talk like one, that's for sure.
Uh-huh.
And no, it's not because you're black, it's because
you're
lying!
I insist that you follow procedure and turn over the Bower case file.
You should have called a head detective. Procedure dictates that you give us at least 2 hours advanced warning.
Procedure my ass.
What?
We don't play by the rules. Get out of here with that shit, you piece of it. Let's see. Colonel Curtis did request the files in advance when he found the agency 3 hours ago. That's thinking ahead. Yeah.
I put in a request when I phoned the caseworker.
Well, I wasn't informed.
Well, sorry, Your Majesty.
Partner with us here.
Sorry, but I know what happens when you partner with the city. They tell you they're only going to see that you follow state guidelines, but it's really a pretext for legal action. They'd love to take Good Shepherd away from me.
Well, I thought Good Shepherd was run by the Archdiocese.
The same goes double for them. I stay away from all bureaucrats, sacred and secular.
You know it can get
kind of look like one, though.
You can, but you won't. I've fought the city many times, Detective. It's a powerful adversary, but it hates to look bad in public. I know how to make it look bad.
I'm running a headcanon in my head where this is Lee's job before the walkers hit.
Your private kingdom.
Call it what you will.
So tell me, why did Miss Bower have such a big problem with cops?
You want to hear about Jenna Bower's problem with cops? 2 hours later. Cops killed Aaron's father. Narco's squad kicked down their door in the middle of the night. Started tearing the place apart looking for contraband.
Well, that's her fault.
When Mr. Bower stepped forward to defend his home, they shot him.
Just well, that's, putting up arms against cops who are there to bust them.
It might have also been in the 80s.
Was repeating itself.
When the drug war was like hardcore shit there.
Maybe.
Alright, at least we got a couple bonus stars out of that deal. And we know that this guy is lying, so alright, next time!
Liar!